has proclaimed the history of snakes.
Decided to be friends. No, they're not concerned with any preconceived notions of what it means to be the hunter, what it means to be the prey. It's like bombs of peace blowing up in a ballpark harmony. Sounds like this. But you can be damn sure that this reptile and this rodent both know what friends are for. When you take your most bitter enemy and kiss him